Are you filming a documentary vid?
I want to.
Flip cam, yeah.
I love flip video.
Flip video.
Hey Garrett, where are you right now?
Where am I? I am like suspended like 15 feet up in the air next to a bed.
My lady, unpredictable.
Hi, what's up?
Hey.
Yeah! She's a lightning bolt. She's so powerful. Day one in the video blog. What are you doing?
Yeah, grab something. I guess. You don't worry about a thing at all.
She's alright, all my dead stuff is going over there.
Yay! She can
be my medium. Day one.
Go back.
Of whatever Caleb said.
Video blog.
Yeah, video blog.
Say hi. Where are we?
I don't know.
We're at Soto.
Hi, I'm Taryn Bracey. I'm a single mother of four. And I'm an alpha two. And she's heard me.
She come down. Hey, John. One word to describe Soto.
One word.
I know.
Humid.
She
can be my medium.
Okay,
okay.
Tommy. She come
around. We're in Soto.
Okay.
You guys, how's rehearsal going?
What?
How's rehearsal going?
It's going horrible. All these people are idiots.
You want to know the real truth? She just asked for the broken mic so that no one would hear me. In her words, not mine.
I was trying to snap because this wasn't working.
Okay, ready? Peter, well, please be with us in these practices. I pray that you would just play through us and everything we would just be a reflection of you. Amen. Right? Right? One, two, three, four. Sing, sing, sing. And make music with the heavens we will. Sing, sing, sing. Thankful that you hear us when we tell your praise. Lift high the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
Yo, yo, I'm little Tim, but my words ain't really, really that little. Guess what? I'ma rock all your spittle. And look, I need you to stop and looking, cause you're looking like a chicken.
Yo, you're running out of rhymes, yo, this is pretty lame. How do you think you're going insane? It's cause you got nothing up here, that's right, it's dead. Yo, it's nothing in your head.
Oh!
Look here, Alice in Wonderland. All I'm saying was you look like a girl, like a man. Your blonde hair was shining underneath that wig. I'm just saying you look like a pig.
At least I didn't look like a pig.
Oh!
Say, oh, one more time, and I'll slap you in the face. Guess what?
I was kidding. I can't
just keep going. Oh, I'm
just reading this. Don't you know?
July, freedom ring.
Kill
something
him.
On the surface that stinks.
Water on him.
Something on the surface it kind of makes you nervous.
No, don't get the guy to
run it through your disease.
If
you've got poison,
you
I've got the remedy. The remedy.
Ew, what
the dangerous new play on words. It's under the.
Maggie, you just back.
Hey, look, there's a tap dancing show, but all the tap dancing takes place underwater. They can't hear a thing. And it's really slippery on the walk, so they constantly fall and die. They just drown in the water. Dun, 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 dun. Never to be seen again.
And I who walks by the water's edge, and I heard everything you said.
Climbed a lot of rocks. A lot of rocks.
And cut it out and say we climbed like 1,000 feet.
We climbed like 1,000 feet. 1,000 feet.
You know how much that is?
It's really far.
See?
Yeah, we did.
You can't even see the earth or ground. Yeah, earth. That sounds better. Can't see the bottom of the earth.
So where are you, Garrett?
I'm on a rock. We just hiked about 5 miles, and we're in a cove where gates reside at nighttime. But right now, they're all playing out in the flowery fields, because that's what they do in the daytime. If you look that way, there's a cliff. The other way, there's a nice cool cave. I reside up here on this rock. That's where I like to reside.
We made it, Caleb.
We did, we made it. And I'm not even really breathing hard or nothing, so it's nice.
We're in the cave?
I run the sound one. That means I can do everything, including scaling mountain.
Come on. Come on, don't leave me here.
Man. We just get a new
come on, that's fine. Don't leave me here, please. I got up all the way here. I'll smile. Hey, look at the bat. Just hit it before.
Hey Ruslan, how's it going?
It's great. We are, oh yeah, this is a good example. So, we are 1,000 feet above the ground. As you can see, there's the water way over there, about 1,000 miles away somewhere. And there's where if someone's not careful enough, they could fall. Not that someone would be stupid enough to do that. Oh, you got a little something on your screen. And cut.
bright light. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a lot of nothing right now because I can't see much. But there's a lot of rocks and it just goes up just like real high. Real high, it's awesome. It's just like the furthest back we can go. It's really cold down too. I like it.
Go, Gary, go.
Clean windows with glimps.
Get this right before we go. With our hands up high, we're screaming, whoa, oh, oh, whoa.
I'm here sitting by this fire truck.
There are coming our friends.
And there's my eye.
So, all this arpeggiated chords.
Yeah.
And then you get back on.
Yeah.